Karri, given the way you played at the end of this season, is the open market tempting for you this summer?
Well, we'll see. It's obviously, I think it's tempting for everybody. And it's my first time that I might have a chance to choose where I want to go. So you know, it's something new for me in my career, and so we'll see. But it's a long ways to go until that. Then we'll see what's gonna happen. I think everybody wants to be the guy who plays 60 games, and what I have learned is that the NHL things that are set today are not set tomorrow. Everything changes so quickly. So you know, it doesn't matter if you start as not even a goalie in a lineup, and you might end up being a couple of weeks, you're going to be